Hey guys, it is Monkey from Monkey Level 101. So today I'm going to show you guys my Shopkins. Sorry about the bad lighting. I'm not in a good room. So, since this week's theme is Shopkins, I decided I'm going to show you guys my Shopkins. Oh, and I forgot to mention, I have season 2. Okay guys, so let's get started with season 1. So, first I'm going to start off with the ones that I got for Christmas and things that I got for Christmas. So, the ones that I got for Christmas are, I don't know if they're season 1 or season 2, but let's go ahead and check. It can't be the baby. Can't be a shoes. And it can't be in cleaning and laundry. Can't be in pantry. Unless. Well, it can't be fruit and veggies, can't be in homewares, can't be in pantry, bakery, sorry, and it can't be sweet treats. So, it's obviously in season 1. So, or it could be a bonus season, which is not in season 1 or season 2. So yeah, that no one knows about, but I ended up getting it. So the things that I got, one of the first Shopkins that I saw was, the margarine Shopkin. So that's the first one I saw. Second one I saw was a health and beauty one, which is just lotion. So, yeah. So now I'm going to show you guys what I got for Christmas. Okay, so the things that I got for Shopkins for Christmas was the Shopkins small mark. And the doors are open, but I still keep them open. Hi! So, basically, inside the small mart, there is a swirly slide right here, and you just put the basket right here, and this part right here is actually removable, or movable. There are 2 shelves that you can put 4 things or 2 things, on each shelf. There are 1, 2, 3 shelves. There's a place that you put the cashier. There's a place right here in the middle to put your carriage. And then right on the outside, which you can't find it, it didn't come with it. And I can't find it in Target or Toys R Us. So I'm just going to have to stick with it. So yeah. Yeah, I get this one is a season 2 because... the season 1, because season 2 has purple doors and this purple thing, and it has a really light pink, a lighter pink, and a pink, and a blue, not blue floor, a different color floor, but I just can't find it nowhere in Target or Toys R Us. It must sell it somewhere else, so yeah. The next thing it came with was two baskets. I know this could have, one of these could be mine, one of these could come with the thing, but I really don't know. So, yeah. So then it came with, and then I already had 5 Shopkins bags because I already had 5. First I had 2. 8. Well, anyways, so yeah. First I had two, and then I got three more, or five more, so I must have more, but I really don't know. Actually, no, I didn't have two first. I had five first, and then I had two. Sorry, my mistake. And then I already had a little basket. And then I have little carriage that's hot pink with a yellow thing, which I really don't know why. It should be exact pink and purple if it were pink. So, yeah. So, yeah. The next thing that it came with, I am so happy that it came with it. It came with cashier. And this time I had to throw out my cashier that I made out of cardboard. So I was able to get this and I'm really proud. And it is movable. And then it just says candy. And yeah, just candy. Has a little thing with a number one. Because I'm number one. Just kidding. And it just has a blue butt. So that's what I got. And I will show you guys the rest of my Shopkins in a part two. So bye.